We are glad to introduce you the new fully automatic machine, La Cimbali X60. X60 is our flagship machine, the perfect combination between a traditional machine and all the technology of a fully automatic machine. X60, the performance of this machine are up to 600 cups per day. So really performing machine, but with always a perfect quality in the cup for the coffee and the milk. We completely redesign the interface of a machine where you can find a touchscreen display of 7 inches that can be customized in the icon, in the screenshot, in the screensaver, in the wallpaper, and to make the machine suitable for all different customer and location. There is another display. This display is a TFT display, high resolution, 11 inches, where the icon of the recipes are shown and listed. The two display can interact, and the activation of a machine is through a keypad that is located in this position. So it's a completely new interface where for the first time Cimbali is bringing on the market a machine with two display and push button. The coffee group of a machine is a metal preheated coffee group with a carousel system. We have available two different sizes of chamber, 42 millimeter and 50 millimeter. The 50 millimeter can get up to 19-20 grams of grounded coffee for long drink. The carousel system is a well-known system that give really high performance to the machine, because the machine can preloaded the chamber, so can be very fast and quick. The machine is provided with a free grinder. The two main grinder are really powerful. We are talking about instant productivity of 4.5 grams per second. Main grinders are fitted with our best technology for the adjustment and the control of the granulometry, that is called PGS, the perfect grinding system. Beside the two main grinders, there is a third grinder that is the smaller one. This third grinder is for low consumption coffee blend like a decaf or a single origin. Here the machine has an inlet for dedicated for the tablet of the cleaning. We didn't change just the interface, but also we are bringing on X60 our best technology. The best technology is also about the steam wand. We have in this version, we have a manual steam wand, but this is not the standard manual steam wand, because it's a smart steam wand. Why smart? Because we have a temperature sensor on the steam wand, so when you throw the milk, you can see on the screensaver the temperature that you are reaching to get the best fruited milk in the jug. The control of the steam wand in X60 is with a lever. The lever can control the speed of the steam, but also can be used for the purge function. On the other side, we have our well-known patented turbo steam cold touch, so you can also automatically froth and heat the milk with a perfect consistency and quality in the cup. This version is a cappuccino version, so means that we have here the possibility to get drinks with coffee and with automatic milk. The milk circuit is very close to S30 milk circuit, so you can get from the main spout automatically hot and cold throat milk. The automatic cleaning is provided with a machine, so it's very easy to clean all the circuit of the machine at the end of day, and the staff is guided with some video, operative video that are shown on the touchscreen display. The milk circuit of X60 provides hot and cold fruit milk. The machine is already fitted with a smart milk sensor. The smart milk sensor has three features. Feature is very important, can detect if during the cleaning has been used the detergent. The second feature is about the function of no milk sensor, so when the fresh milk ran out, the machine stopped automatically. The third feature is about the control of the temperature of milk coming from the fridge, and so the machine can give a warning about the temperature of the milk. If the temperature of the milk is higher than 3-4 degrees, the machine give a warning that is important to know that the quality in the cup of the milk would not be the perfect one. The machine has two boilers, one big boiler with a capacity of 4 liters, dedicated to the hot water and steam, and another boiler dedicated to the coffee for a consistency, a really precise control of the temperature of the coffee. Here we have also the hot water wand, where you can get different recipe for the hot water, for example, for tea and some other drinks, like Americano, for example. The number of recipe that you can have on the display, you can set in the machine, is up to 96 selection, and the selection appears here. And if you want to change the different page of a menu, you can just push the button here and automatically appears scrolling the different recipes set in the machine. The machine has a USB port, so it's possible through a USB stick to update the software of a machine, upload new images, upload icons, but also download the setting to upload different several other machines. S60, the Wi-Fi module is embedded as in our fully automatic machine, and so the machine is ready for IoT, for telemetry, with a bidirectional telemetry. We have different version of a machine, so there is just coffee with a free grinder and with manual steam wand, two manual steam wand with a temperature sensor. Then we have a version of a machine with only coffee and one manual steam wand and the turbo steam cold touch. And then there is the cappuccino version with coffee and automatic milk, with one manual steam wand with temperature sensor, and with turbo steam cold touch.